Hi guys, I have my friend Kyla here.
Hi.
She is gonna be rating my fidgets, and I hope she does good. And anytime she does good, like 10 fidgets, I'll give her skill. So, all right, let's get started. First, the dino.
Grips, it's good. Six out of 10.
She rates this out of 6 out of 10. That doesn't pop.
Really?
No, it doesn't. Not that either.
Horrible.
Ah!
They should make it pop.
Yeah, they should. What you rate?
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10, the keyboard. The Nintendo Switch. And by the way, guys, I'm having a sleepover with her. She's from my troop. Y'all can see her shirt. Troop 219.
7 out of 10?
Yeah. 7 out of 10.
Nine out of 10.
9 out of 10. This one. My friend Lillian loves that one, so thank you. Alright, then.
That's nice. 8 out of 10.
Alright, 8 out of 10. Alright.
5. Neon. Seven out of 10.
7 out of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, we got 5 so far.
6.
6.
Yeah, 6. Another dino,
yes.
It's a rainbow this time. It's got texture. 7/10.
7 out of 10. All right, the flower. My favorite loud one.
Ooh. 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. 2 more. All right, the ducky that glows in the dark. It does go in the dark.
It's a little thick. It's like really thick. Nice. 9/10.
This is 9 out of 10, guys. Alright.
Are you showing all your puppets?
Yes, we're on a YouTube video, Dad. Sorry, guys. That was my dad. He did not know I was on a YouTube video.
8/10.
This is 8/10. Alright, let's give her a Skittles.
Skittles.
Alright. Your reward.
Yay.
We have more to go, guys, though. So.
I'm gonna put this to the side.
Alright. Why put those to the side?
So I know the next 10.
Alright. Big pop it. This is a very well wanted. I like this one.
9/10. 9/10.
9/10, guys, for the jumbo poppet. Big Stitch poppet.
Look at this, a little creepy. Not the best, so...
Yeah, not the best.
6/10.
6/10. My dimple.
Ten out of ten.
We got another dimple.
Ten out of ten.
10 out of 10. You heard that from her. The poppy ball. What do you rate that?
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10? Money though. Is it for trading?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10, guys. You heard that from her. Slap bracelet.
It's also cooler.
And don't slap it on me. What do you rate that?
6/10.
6/10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna be wearing this pop-up bracelet.
Eight tenths.
All right. One of my. It was supposed to be a snapper, but someone took it apart. Took my snapper apart. What do you rate the wacky track?
7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. Gonna be rating this one.
It's got the ABCs.
No way. No singing the ABCs. Sorry, this one will take a minute, guys. Really? What do you rate that one?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, guys.
Then it's all 10.
Let's get a Skittle for her.
Skittles.
She likes Skittles, guys. Train her like a dog. Oh my. Just letting y'all know, guys, on the internet, you know how sometimes schools, like with therapy lessons, if you do good, you get a treat? This is basically what she's doing to me. Alright, let's get another one. The Big Dino.
Got a hole in it.
Yeah, it came like that to me.
Seriously?
Yeah, it did.
Was it traded?
Yeah, traded.
7/10.
7/10. Let's do this one. I think she'll like this one because it's kind of good. You're the one that gave it to me at the Christmas party. You were working with Santa?
Oh, yeah. Eight tenths.
Right. Popsicle.
ABCs 1 through 6. 7/10.
Let's let her write this one. Minnie Mouse.
Eight out of ten,
guys. All right, let's do Mickey Mouse.
Eight out of ten.
Let's do the hamburger.
I'm trying to think of it. Kind of hard to get to the ones down here.
I know.
It's got good pops though, so 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. Football.
Seven tenths.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, we got 7 to 4 for this, but half butterfly poppet.
Six tenths.
We're going to do horse.
Six out of ten.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. Then she gets another.
Strawberry.
More Skittle. We got the owl.
Hoot, hooty, hoot.
Then after the owl, you're going to get my poppet first, right?
Huh? Seven tenths.
Alright. She got my pop-up purse. We're gonna give her 2 Skittles.
2 Skittles? Why? Because not all of them were good ratings?
Not for this one, no.
Hi.
And that's my dog, guys.
You are sweet.
Yeah. You need to rate my poppets better.
I'm sorry. I expected more of the horse.
Well, next time, if you rate these stuff good, you get lots of Skittles. Yeah. All right. Move to the side. Excuse me. That's my poppets there.
They're still in the pot. Okay.
All right. First, let me unzip this real quick, guys. My pop-up purse and pencil pouch.
That was good.
Wow. Baby team.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. Alright.
That was plus a bonus because of the purse.
We got this. She's probably gonna hate it, but
why is it so freak?
I don't know.
We got a 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10, guys. Alright, let's write this one. Oh my god. Look. Say hi to the viewers out there, team.
10 out of 10.
Her name's Athena, but we call her team. The strawberry.
Hi, Luke.
Lucas. He's stepping on my poppets.
Boy, back up. Girl, chill. 8 tenths.
Lucas. Pop tube. Nine tens. Confetti ball. What do you rate that?
10/10.
10/10. My BFF, Half Moon. It's very quiet.
Oh, very thick. 7/10.
7/10. My infinity cube. Better write that good.
10/10. Get multiple and one.
10/10. Mini pop tube. Alright, we got two pop tubes that you connect. So write those together. Give her a second, guys. Look at my face.
Eleven out of ten.
Yeah. That's past 10. She gets multiple Skittles this round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. So let's get her lots of Skittles.
Yay.
Oh, you know, I feel like a kindergartner.
Thank you.
Excuse us, guys. All right. Let's write more.
Yeah. Magnet.
Oh, my God.
10/10.
My main
avocado. Nine out of ten. What's a tiny monkey noodle?
I'm a
9/10.
9/10. Tiny puppet. She's having to pop it with her pinky.
8/10.
8/10. Bike chain.
My friend has one of these. She got from a math teacher because she's got a whole bucket full of visits for every Friday.
What do you rate that one?
9/10.
9/10. Zippy bracelet.
Eight out of ten.
Tiny tangle. But you can barely do anything with it.
6/10.
Blue. Bike chain.
9 out of 10.
Tiny hedgehog mochi.
I just saved one but blew it on my backpack.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Wait after the video.
9 out of 10.
All these magnets.
I'm overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed, good or bad?
Good.
What do you rate them?
Ten.
10 out of 10. That's surprising. Another Tangle.
Why not add the other ones to it?
I have not clue. What you rate that?
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. All right, you got.
I'll do that later.
A snapper.
Eight out of 10.
He can't have Skittle. All right. Let's do. All right. Let's do a. Give me a second, guys. Let's do a mini wacky track. What do you rate that?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Multiple bike chain.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. You rate that?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. This she might like. If she likes monkey noodles and tiny fidgets, tiny monkey noodle.
It's even smaller!
I have a green one too. I have a green one too.
11 out of 10.
11 out of 10, you heard that. And then let's move on to my box.
Box of doom.
First, I will pop it.
Eight out of 10.
Mini crab with textures.
Seriously?
Yeah. Got it from Dollar Tree in Helena.
Nine out of 10.
Shark dimple.
Eight out of 10.
Coffee cup.
Smoothie. Or milkshake or whatever. Starbucks. Not coffee.
Starbucks. What you rate?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Tiny dino with tiny pops.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10 for Dino. Alright. Crawfish.
Lobster.
Lobster.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. DIY fidget.
I love these.
Play with it.
9 out of 10,
guys. Now we're gonna be writing on my dimples. First, Monster Ink.
Monster Ink! 8 out of 10.
From Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah, I forgot to say Tim. I think it was Chester Cat.
Yeah, Chester Cat.
9 out of 10. Chip
or Dale?
I'm pretty sure it's Chip.
I'm not sure.
I don't know. Which one has the red nose?
What?
One has a red nose. One doesn't.
Not sure. Alright, what do you rate that?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10, guys. Stitch Dolly. What do you rate that?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Piglet.
Yay! 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, guys. Mickey.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside. It's funny. 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10.
Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh. 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. Stitch.
10 out of 10.
I thought you would rate it better than the
12 out of 10.
12 out of 10. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed our fidget video. You wanna say bye?
Bye! How does this work?
Bye, guys.